let's maybe play some video games. Yo, MathPin, how's it going? I hope it's time to PB Monster World 4. It's also the Gargoyles Quest Weekly tonight, so... Yo, Lucid Glitch, thank you very much for the 100-bit cheer. Bad start. There we go. This is gonna be like a 53. 51. Not terrible. Oh no, Laws. I'm sorry to hear that. Looking at my drop frames count, I doubt that I'm gonna have a substantially better stream than you did on that front. I don't know what's up. I can't find a Twitch ingest server that works. Oh, that was good. That was a good jump. I especially like how I just didn't grab the rope. I don't know what's up, but everybody that I've been watching has been having the same problem. Thank you. was garbage. I don't know what makes me more angry. How poorly I'm doing, or the fact that I'm still pretty much guaranteed to be green. That was the cycle skip. Yeah, this is gonna be green for sure now. I mean, unless I screw up this boss fight. Gosh, Delis. Still only 14 seconds ahead, though. With the cycle skip is really, really trash. I don't want to click on that link. There's no way that I want to click on that link. There we go, that's how you're supposed to do it. One out of three boosts, though, that's really, really lackluster. Oh my gosh, that was close. Pick that up and it's gonna make me so angry. So far, so good. Let's just not screw up the infinite jump. Yeah, that would be screwing up the infinite jump. Oh my gosh, I think that I got the run glitch on this one. Never get the run glitch on this. Nice. I mean, yeah, I just lost like 10 seconds, but hey, I saved half a second using the run glitch. I'm still gonna have to wait for that fireball. Oh well. Worst. Can't menu with this controller. This controller is just the worst for menuing. I mean, to be fair, it's hardly a controller, but gosh, the second half of this room was so good! Alright, let's get the one cycle for once. Or not. We'll do it that way. Thank you. So I learned, gosh, a year, 2 years ago, something like that. There is apparently a word in the English language which means to use a non-verb as if it were a verb. And I wish I could remember what that word was. Normalization. Wow. Have a health drop. I don't have to care about avoiding them now. Okay. No, that's great. This is great. Gosh, I wish it were called verbing. Oh my gosh, I thought that I timed that right. I'm mad. Is it called verbing? Okay. Okay. bad. Alright, we're through. Mash start too early. God, these snipers! Yeah, shout out to Zephyr. That's awesome. Run. It's a run so far. I got the positioning perfect. Okay, no, that's great. I'll let go of the B button like a smart person. I want to be clear that that's 100% my fault. Garbage. It was a terrible attempt at being fast. Oh yeah, I didn't kill that dude. That was a very rude surprise. Oh, okay. Alright, buddy, you've got spunk, so I'm letting you live. Mostly because it's gonna take longer to kill you. That was me completely forgetting to try and sword boost there. That was pretty bad, but we're through. I might get the big heart here. Just because I hate the ice pyramids. Getting the big heart for sure. You know it's gonna cost me like an extra second and a half now. I couldn't have dodged that if I wanted to. That said, it was a really, really good boss fight. I'm gonna go for Wrath Skip. Yo, Roguelink, how's it going? You probably want to do our Gargoyles Quest weekly. One more try. Easy. Easy, it's free! Yeah, Wrath Skip is totally free. Yeah, Rowan does super, super good work. I love the emotes he made for me. Yeah, pretty much. Every game with Rafts has free time save. Okay, that's fine. Totally okay with that. Perfect movement. I'll take that. I was trying to move forward, but you know what? I'll take the extra heart. Why not? Well, up until this point, I felt like I was doing pretty well. Yeah? That's a bit much there, game, don't you think? No, slashing down does not save time as you fall. There's a frame-perfect trick in this game that allows you to maintain your momentum instead of going directly to having falling inertia. And that's why you'll see me slashing off of edges. I looked really, really hard, and I could not, as I was tassing, find a place where a down slash sword boost save time. Which is a good thing, because down slash sword boosting is, like, impossible. The fact that I was mid-sentence as I entered this room totally screwed with my mnemonic. Took me a second to remember what I was supposed to put in for the order. Yeah, the order of the statues is set. I have a mnemonic for it, which works for me, but it is a objectively terrible mnemonic, which is the phrase, those bad oats. So, turtle, hound, owl, sparrow. Bad is misspelled in this mnemonic for bird... bird, angel, owl, dog. And then oats is owl, angel. Please run. Please run! Anyway. Owl, angel, turtle, sparrow. Those of you playing the home game will probably have pointed out by now that bird is a terrible thing to use as part of your mnemonic, because owls are usually considered birds. Also, for bonus points, angel could easily be an S due to the noun serif. So, yeah, it's an objectively bad mnemonic, but it's worked for me. Is, I think, usually a sparrow. I think that that's how it translates. That's certainly how the English translation put it. That's good. Let's go in the door. Indeed so, Sarah. I would expect you to have caught on to the fact that angel is a poor noun to choose for the angel statue. Although in one of the pyramids for the fan translation ROM hack, the angel is a goddess. And I don't know for sure that that's not the case in this game as well. But I couldn't think of any good words for mnemonics that contained a G instead. And certainly not three that kind of fit together as a phrase. Yeah, it's true. Pretty sure that the angel has has two wings. Sorry, it is, to the best of my knowledge, not a Sephiroth statue. Yeah, talking is really bad for me keeping a mind on the order of the statues. I'm gonna have to work on that. Two more hits, let's go. It's terrible. Seraphim have 6 to 8 wings, depending on who you ask. I did not know that. I thought that it was just another word for, like your otherwise everyday angel, for lack of a better way of putting it. That's interesting. I just learned something. Thank you very much. Preferred that if you had just, like... Shoot, shoot, shoot! Go, 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 go! It's bad. Feel about cherubs? I don't know enough about cherubs to have any sort of opinion, to be perfectly honest. Please drop a heart. I don't know what I'd prefer that the Anubis drop. Doesn't really matter, the Anubis is gonna drop whatever he drops. Alright. Pretty much home free now. too fast?
Yeah.
There we go. So there are a couple of damage boosts that I didn't take on Sawblades that I could have taken, but I was trying to play it safe. I didn't need to PB, although it lost a little bit of time. Okay. Apparently I'm just not gonna pick up what he drops. That's good. That's stellar. That's exactly what I needed. One fewer heart. I'm actually mildly concerned about the fight with the queen now. That's assuming that I don't beef it here, which is also totally possible. Bad fight. All right, well, if we're going for golds, we may as well go all the way. This jump is like 5 seconds faster if you don't screw it up. Please stay low. I'm scared about this run. Oh my gosh! The big barrier right now is whether or not the guard in the Queen's Palace kills me. Oh, this run. heart is pounding right now. Oh, and we go straight to the cutscene. Oh, this is good. We saved a bunch of time here. Oh yeah, yeah, the sad part is done. It's the happy part now. This is, let's be honest, it's the stressful part more than anything at this point. Ooh. Extra menu, don't care. Lost me like a second max. We can do this. Blowing it. I'm beefing it. I'm beefing it. I'm beefing it in the worst way. Alright, pull it together. Let's go. This is fine. Right. We've got this. Magician room is the next room. I need to not fuck up the next room. Jump shield. Cool. Right, ghost room is coming up. Worth it if it saves a run. Mad. That was a terrible fight. Alright, that's one of my worst rooms and we got through it. Was better than my PB. that's on par with my PB. So bad. This is gonna be a really, really, really disappointing PB. If I don't blow it, I could still blow it. Last part was so bad after I set it up. Seven. Disappointing end. Like, that was not a stellar ending. But I'll take a 1 minute PB. Especially when you think Mute Tower split was still pretty bad. Like, I've got, even with, so that was with the cycle skip. Without the cycle skip, I've still got 6 seconds to save there, compared to my gold. Handera Volcano was pretty bad. I messed up an infinite jump, among other things, but it was still just not very good. Stream Sanctuary was overall pretty trash. Plus, I missed a raft skip. Ice Pyramid, kind of okay, but the mid-bosses were bad, and the boss fight was bad. And then the last split, like, my play was so bad for the second half of it. So, still a lot of time to save. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with a 101. This would have been world record a month ago. This would have been world record by a lot a month ago. And I'm really happy that it's not world record, because this is not a good run. It's really funny. Zephyr's old world record, the 101.30-something. His play looked much cleaner than mine did, even though I'm 20-something seconds faster than that run was. Like, it was just, it was a much more pleasant PB to observe, I feel. Thanks for the congratulations, everyone. No, as much as I might talk bad about my about this new PB, I'm definitely happy to have PB'd by 1:10. Rogue Link, yeah, let's get set up to do a Gargoyles quest race.